Aaron, can you confirm to everybody where we're at?
Washington, D.C.
Washington, we made it.
Look
how cool this metro area looks like.
To reenact my favorite part of House of Cards with Aaron. Aaron, you're going to be my star. I'm going to be Kevin Spacey. You're going to be the reporter.
Here
just
we go.
Just follow my
Aaron, we're on our way to Arlington Cemetery. We're going to go see JFK. You remember him?
Yeah, it was
before my time, but I still know who he is.
Jacqueline, John F. K. Patrick.
Aaron, can you tell how many people are buried here?
I think for the Tomb of the Unknown Soldiers, they said it's about 420,000.
420,000 people are buried here. Look.
We're at the Pentagon right now, and the memorial's right here.
Hey Aaron, where are we?
So we're at the Pentagon right now, and actually this was the side where I don't know what flight it was, but the flight that crashed into the side of the Pentagon on September 11, 2001.
Next 4 years.
I need to get all this stuff. Look at this guy. Hillary sucks, but not like Monica. Oh, I want to get one of these buttons too. Look. Oh, cute. Cool. I like it. Thank you.
How amazing this is.
The Washington Monument right over there. Awesome, isn't it, Aaron? Amazing. We're going to the Lincoln Memorial, which is right over there.
That's a super secret service. Look, because
when I turned my phone on and off, more power came on.
Dear friends, fellow Americans, I'm so honored to be here. Welcome you all to the inauguration of the 45th President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
Kids laughing in the background.
Next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Well, inside of me. And I had never heard nobody else speak.
Take care of
them.
But I know that it gets better
Nashville. He wrote this song way back when. The performer, the writer of this song, 5 times Grammy winner, please welcome Lee Greenwood.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. Sing it! God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining seas, from Detroit down to Houston, in New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
Are you looking at the wine list?
No.
No?
The wine list is there.
Okay, pick it up. Do you like a sativa kind of wine or indica? Huh? Let me know.
Neither, Lori. You know that.
Neither? Okay.
I don't like neither of those wines.
From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining seas, from Detroit down to Houston, in New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died.